Louisiana is so much and it's so rich, I couldn't see living anywhere else. Deep in the Honey Island Swamp, there's something magical that I just love.
There's no place I'd rather be outside of the kitchen.
What sets our cooking apart is the soul. This is the birthplace of jazz, as it is the birthplace of this incredible Creole cuisine. From your po' boys, to your jambalaya, to your gumbos. The African influence, some of the French, and a little bit of the Spanish. By the way that the wind's blowing, I can tell what fish we'll have on the menu on a certain day. Like the jazz artist does his music, I do with food.
You have breakfast, you talk about lunch. At lunch, you talk about dinner. All the people that have passed this beautiful style of cooking on to me, it's up to me to pass it on to somebody else.
I'm Chef John Besh, and this is my Louisiana.